Classroom Technology Tutorial. Turning the system on. Tap the screen twice to power the control console on. Press the Power On button to turn the projector and control console on. Once the flashing sequence completes, the system is on. Using the PC. Select the PC input. The two LED lights next to the power button will show if the PC is powered on. If the PC is off, press the power button to turn it on. Using the visualizer. Select the dock cam input. Press the Image On button to turn on and display the visualizer. Press the Image Off and then the Back button to return to the main console screen. Using the DVD player. Select the DVD player input. Power the DVD player on. Insert the DVD. You can control playback and menu options from the control console and press back when finished. Plugging a laptop into the system. Using the desk-mounted connection. Select the VGA input, followed by the cabinet button. Then insert the VGA and audio cable. Alternatively, select the HDMI input, followed by the cabinet button. Finally, insert the HDMI cable. Using the floor-mounted connection, select the VGA input, followed by the floor button. Or select the HDMI input, followed by the floor button. Open the floor box to choose either the VGA and audio or HDMI cable. You may need to toggle the output of your laptop using the FN and F keys together. Volume control. Press the Vol plus and Vol minus buttons respectively to set the desired level. Mute the audio by pressing the mute button. Pressing once more to restore the audio. Blank the projector image. Press the blank button. Pressing once more to restore the image. Lighting control. Select the Lights input. From this menu, several lighting options are available. Press back when finished. Turning the PC off. Browse to the Shutdown button. Turning the system off. Press the Power Off button, followed by the Yes button. Once the countdown completes, the system is then off.